What is ataxia? Most people have never heard of ataxia, but those who have will never forget it. Ataxia is a term used to describe a group of neurological conditions that gradually attack the brain. There are many different types of ataxia with different causes and symptoms. Most ataxias are progressive, meaning they get worse over the time. At first, ataxia causes problems with balance, coordination and speech. The symptoms can begin at any age. Sadly, loss of balance is just the tip of the iceberg. With the most common ataxias, the outlook is bleak. Heart diseases, diabetes and other debilitating conditions can follow. Many people become confined to wheelchairs and develop problems with their sight and hearing. Your body is functionally is in decline and you need to face the loss of each function as your life becomes ever more limited. There is no cure, but you now face the prospect of your life as you know it, gradually slipping away, and there is nothing that you can do. There is no treatment for more ataxias, but there can be some relief of some of the symptoms.